7. Dezember 1988. In Armenien bebt um 11.41 Uhr die Erde. Mehr als 25.000 Menschen werden von den Trümmern erschlagen, Zehntausende schwer verletzt.
It was an overwhelming response. First time in history Soviet Union opened the borders for international aid, and so German Red Cross also used the chance to give assistance. We, for example, sent within 3 days rescue teams with searching dogs. We distributed tents, shelter equipment, and even used soup kitchens in the region to give people some warm food. We could build up a temporary hospital in Stepanavan in the first weeks after the disaster. We could build up shelters. And in the second phase, which is actually the more important one, the rehabilitation phase, German Red Cross built up a hospital in Stepanavan, renovated the polyclinic, which was also damaged, and built up 550 houses for people who lost their home. Especially in Stepanavan, we also could renovate and restore the kindergarten. So it was an overwhelming response of the German public. More than 120 million Deutschmarks were donated, which we could spend, as I just declared.